This is the new blunt head made out of a pop can. I'm gonna give it a shot.